Alright, guys. I am exploring, because that's what it says to do. Oh, go this way? But yeah, we are continuing with the story. Sorry if that you guys haven't seen me start. This... am I gonna get zapped up here? Okay. Let me just grab my things. I didn't do my dailies, but since I... Oops. Since I, already used up my resin or whatnot on that fight I just did, I guess it doesn't matter. How high can we go? Oh, ooh, treasure. Hold on. I want treasure. Oh, Noelle's still body. A feather. I was trying to walk around and grab everything else just in case. I'm choking on air. Am I supposed to go back down? Let's glide down. We're way high up. I kind of like it up here too. Like, if I had one of those teleport thingies. Actually, you can teleport pretty high up, but I low-key would teleport up here. Is there anything over here? I hope I don't get zapped to the ground. I think I did once. It was way lower, but like I got zapped and that was not good. Can those things hit me? Can I land on them? Oh, they're gone. The visuals here are crazy. I'm wasting time, my bad. Alright. Oh, you can see the islands now. Alright, where am I supposed to go? It would be much faster just to glide down. I mean, not to glide down, to teleport. So I think I will. Also, I don't know if I can call this an update, but more of a plan, but by the end of this year, my setup should improve to where I can stream mobile games again, finally. But like, even better, like with layouts and stuff. I haven't been able to because of like limitations with my phone and... But it should be getting fixed by like December. I should be on Christmas break, so I don't know. I have a ton of stuff planned. Like, apparently I already have Sonic Colors Ultimate. Where am I supposed to go? I just stopped talking about those, but I'm so excited to play those games. You might be able to tell. Alright. We beat the thing. Noelle's still bodied. I forgot to heal her. Yes. Spoilers if you guys haven't gotten this far, by the way. That door right there? Here's what happened. We sliced the thing, right? We also found this feather thing. It's mine, though. Talking cat, true, get pictures. I wonder if they have the camera yet. I do. Wait, what's next? What's next? Okay, first off, it's faster this way. Wait, what the heck? Why do I have three of these? What is going on? Anyways. And, oh, I got things. I'm looking for the feather. I guess it's not here. I mean, it should pop up, like, here. What the heck? Oh, that's equipped. That's why it looks like that. Feather, feather. There we go. Wait, what the heck is this? That's not the feather. Where? No. Here, maybe? Oh, there it is. It's, I don't know why it's up here. I guess because it's 4-star. Feather. Okay, I just wanted to see it. Alright. I don't know what missions are left, so this might be a very short video. Oh, there we go. That looks important. Test run. The Spiral Abyss? I might do this weekend. We bodied that. Spiral Abyss. I did the test runs already. Oh, I didn't record that for y'all. I think I'll be skipping it this time. But I want to focus on the story. I do too many things before you know it, it'll be 9 o'clock. It's only 8 right now. Somehow, like, I went from my schedule being trash to actually being alright. I think I'll do my dailies off video. Just so I don't clutter. Because I do a lot of dailies. I do my dailies every day. And forgot. Actually, I missed them for Honkai Impact. I slept through it. I was so mad. It's funny. Today was a decently a good day. Like, I was conquering everything. We beat that boss. I bodied work. I got bodied in Smash with my mains. Then I flattened everyone in, like, every matchup. Like, I went back on and bodied people in matchups I needed to learn. Like, I almost won the... What was it? Pyramithra Ditto? I can't remember what happened. I don't think it was important. That's why. I, like, barely lost the Ditto. And then I proceeded to get destroyed by Yoshi. But then I got back on and I won versus Daisy. And for those who don't know, I mean, Daisy and Pyramithra for tournament. Those are my tournament characters. Both broken top tiers. And I'm like, I need to figure out most of all how to beat Daisy and Pyramithra. For fighting against Daisy, I'm okay at. I won the best of five, but barely. 3-2. And I think one of those matches ended up in an F smash when I meant to forward air, but a win's a win. I mean, I did almost bring it back another match where I got gimped once or twice, and then I was like, there's three stocks to my one, and I still almost brought it back. So it's like, I do well in that matchup, I just need to do better. And then, what was it? Daisy, I need to do what that Daisy player was doing. Make you hurt for hitting them. Why am I running? I can teleport. Where are you running? I actually could have gotten there pretty quick, but anyways. This way? Oh, I see. Yeah, we're getting that. If you see a thing like this, go get it. Oh, wait, is it under a barrier? Is it? No, but something is. Oh, wait, I want to dive. Usually I have mad trouble diving twice in a row. You kind of have to be angled right for it to work, I guess. There we go. It's hard to get onto the water sometimes. Ah, don't pop me up in the middle of the water, girl. The music.
もうすぐ産後の宮様との約束の日だ。そろそろ出発しよう。
Music stopped.
準備はできたかな？まずは渡辺島の軍営に連れて行ってあげるよ。それから産後の宮様のところまで行こう。 もし途中で船酔いしたらすぐに僕に言ってね。でも君は南十字戦隊にいたことがあるらしいから大丈夫だと思うけど。よし、じゃあ出航だ。
Well, all right. This is the beginning of a quest. I will play Sparks. Okay. I forgot this game had stickers. Way over there though? So...That was nice. Now, I'm probably going to record some of this quest and then stream after, but if, I don't know, if something happens, not to be foreboding or anything, but if something happens, I'm low-key gonna just forget about it. I have an upload, and then I'll probably just...stream and upload that whenever I can upload that after, so that'll probably be a few days, but I have an upload for today, so you'll see it. It's the boss. Can you? Oh yeah, you can get hit in the boat, huh? I will attack the lightning. Or not.You know, I think I forgot to... I totally forgot to go left. I went down and explored that area, but I never went left. Wow, it's beautiful out here. What happened? Like, that's not supposed to happen. It's supposed to be all busted up. Teleport point. I will take it. Can't get any closer. All right.Yeah, I'll hit up the teleport point just so we can get back out here. What the? There was nothing there. Out of here. Did the ice block me? Oh. I like how Ayaka does more damage than the boat.Totally does more damage. Wait a minute. Is that a waterfall? Can we? Oh, that's pathetic. Come on, man. Really?You can't take a waterfall, your boat just breaks? Bruh. I'm mad. Does my boat come back? That's so dumb. Who wrote this? Alright, Ayaka. I can't fly up, so I'll have to go. Let's go this way and maybe climb the wall, or... Do I even have enough? It's beautiful out here. Do I even have enough stamina for that? It's really nice out here, actually.I neglected to mention, I actually just forgot, I'm limited in how long my parts are, so like, let's just figure out, I was supposed to go back there, wasn't I? No, it's up there, we're fine. How did I get up there? Ah! I went way further down than I expected.I was trying to read the rest of whatever it said that pearl was, but... I've hit things like that before. Anyways, onward. I think I have a screenshot somewhere on my PS4 of chicken in the water because I hit a bird. And I was like, proof that I am a marksman.Actually, yeah, I should just be able to climb. What to do? Yeah, I'll play. Ah. We will just get to the next part then. And then this will be a little teaser for an upcoming stream. I did have schoolwork, so it's really janking up my schedule, but I should be finishing that this weekend, so. I had a project last weekend, that's why it was so bad.
今ある抵抗軍はほとんどが渡津見島本土の兵士によって構成されている。一部の人はタタラスナで幕府軍と正面から戦い、もう一部の人は渡津見島で民の安全を守ってるんだ。
鉄兵も昔ここで訓練してたのか？
うん、でも残念なことに教官が前線に出ることを認めてくれなくて、タタラスナの戦いでは後方で雑用をしてたんだ。僕はしばらくここにいるから、何か用があったらここに来るといいよ。もし僕がいなければ書き置きでも残しておいて、それを見かけたらすぐに君を探しに行くから。
うん、
ああしまった、もうすぐ三五宮様との約束の時間だ。
Her Excellency.
今度また君に渡津見島を紹介するよ。今はまず三五宮まで行こう。
Let's go talk to this person.
サンゴノミヤ、それってサンゴノミヤココミが住んでるところだよな。行ってみようぜ。
That's far. Don't I know you? Nope. I met this girl, who's looking for treasure or something, who looked like that, but that dude sounds panicked. Sorry, I can't help you. I can't even get across the bridge. Pearl Height. My bolt. If y'all catch my stream, remind me to let you know if my bolt's good. Like, if my bolt's okay.
何はともあれ、兵糧は最重要事項です。少しの過ちも許されません。我々と幕府軍の衝突が日に日に激しくなっている今、いち早く後方作業の安定化を図る必要があります。
は、再考してみます。
ご安心を。以前手に入れた物資もありますので、軍隊の拡張も進んでいますよ。人手不足だった頃は苦労をかけましたね。これからは形勢も良くなっていくでしょう。
軍隊の拡張、それは良かったです。今回は一体どなたが背後で支援してくれたかは知りませんが、本当に助かりました。
鉄
兵じゃないか、お前渡津見島に戻ってたのか。
We have our own complimentary paimon here, ready with swords.
その方は、
サンゴノミヤ様のお客さん。僕は彼女を渡津見島に連れてくるためにここに来たんだ。
それってまさか最近軍隊の中で噂になってる無限の力を有し、放つ矢は百発百中、そして体は金剛のように
硬い、
あの新人か。
Her face.
何でそんな噂があるんだよ。
お二方とも遠路はるばるお越しいただいたからには、きっと何か急用があるのでしょう。これ以上私が邪魔をするわけにはいきません。今度また時間があれば私のところにお茶でも飲みにいらしてください。ではサンゴノミヤ様、私はこれで失礼します。
サンゴノミヤ様、先ほど大久保の兄貴から支援という言葉が聞こえましたが、一体何のことでしょうか。
パイマン、
少し前にある方から手紙が届いたのです。その方は渡津見島の構想を支援するために大量の物資を送り届けてくださいました。
Is this what I think it is?
そのおかげで我々はやっと兵力を確保し、幕府軍と正面から立ち向かうことができるようになったのです。私も疑念を抱いていますが、 ただ渡積島の資源はあまり豊かではないので、この物資は確かに渡りに船とも言えるでしょう。
Her eyes.
相手側の要求も度を越したものではありませんでした。ただ我々に全力で幕府軍に抗ってほしいようです。
I need to learn how to draw that.
彼らの目的が何であれ、少なくとも目的は同じです。ここは一旦表に出るのを避けたいと思っている盟友ということにでもしておきましょう。
The music kinda hit my ear kinda hard.
もちろん警戒を完全に解くわけにはいきません。もし何か異常を見つけたらすぐに私に報告してください。
But of course.
三五宮様、前線への食料供給も良くなるのでしょうか。何日か前に負傷兵営に行ったら、仲間たちが焼肉を食べたいと騒いでました。
Really, man.
ご安心を、もう手配してありますよ。これで焼肉をお腹いっぱい食べられるでしょう。
もうよかったです。
あなたたちにも苦労をかけてきましたね。メガリレーが発令され、それに抗うために反乱を起こしてからというもの、今後は私も広報勤務部隊と相談し、その点について改善をします。しかし我々の物資は有限ですので、勝利するまではもう少し我慢してください。
じゃあメガリレーはいつ終わるんだ？
When we end it.
その質問は私にも答えられません。メガリレーの発令はもともと奇妙なものでした。天領奉行も将軍様も態度が少し変だったのです。天領奉行が突然メガリレーを実行し始め、将軍様もメガリレーがもたらす戦争に目をつぶっていました。それらの謎を解き明かさなければメガリレーは終わらないでしょう。しかしこれだけは保証できます。今一度確認させてください。渡積島と抵抗軍の現状について全てを理解してなお私たちと共に戦ってくれますか？
わ
かりました。ではこれよりあなたを正式に渡積島特別行動隊メカジキ2番隊の隊長に任命します。
キャプテンのソーチフィッシュ2、Let's go。
メカジキ2番隊、あのメカジキの名を冠する特別行動隊のことですか？
いや、プロモーション。
特別行動隊に加入するだけでも困難なのに、一気に隊長になるなんてすごすぎます。
スマグミ。
掟破りの任命ですが、あなたの英知、勇気、力は隊を勝利へ導くことができると信じています。
Small problem. It might cut out randomly. If it does, this is the end of the video. If not, I will end it soon. I'm sorry. I was slightly rushing.
メカジキ2番隊は現在、本島南西の山岳で待機しています。近頃は浪人が騒ぎを起こしていますので、後方の安定化を図るために特別行動隊に出向いてもらっているのです。委任状はすでに用意してあります。彼らに見せてください。そこの浪人も一緒に片付けてくれると助かります。特別行動隊にいる者は皆渡積島の精鋭です。少々おごり高ぶるとこ。
じゃあ僕は三五宮様、僕に何かできる作戦などはないでしょうか？僕も抵抗軍に貢献したいです。
もちろんありますよ。後ほど手配します。
Dang, she's nice.
任務を完璧に遂行することを約束します。君はメカジキ2番隊の隊長になったけど、僕も君に負けないぞ。
You go get that promotion, bro.
気をつけていけよ。無理はしないようにな。じゃあ、オイラたちも出発しよう。
Alrighty. So that is all. We have our goal, and we will be cutting up some more well, whatever we encounter, pretty much.No one can beat this team. I need to actually have another team besides Electro. I've been running with this for a while, and I'm in Electro land. That's just Electro on Electro probably is not a good idea. I beat that thing with basically only Ayaka. Not that there's any problem with that, but I need her to be stronger. Anyways, I'm rambling. Thank you all for watching as always, and I will see you all in the next video and or stream. Peace out, you guys.